all weekend he keeps hearing me say, you gotta put that dog down. That's a dog, that's a prehistoric animal.
That is one thing that Jigs, Jigs never gave a warning. He never gave, he never was like, get off me. He was just like,
he would just turn on me.
Oh, God. I don't remember that, though, but I believe you completely, but I don't remember
his
it.
His hand was shredded. He had
and he still went?
Him.
You guys
what
think
what
like
I
him
get, if he was a funny guy, she gave him the hardest put-down I've ever heard of any friend of yours.
Peanut butter!
Next day, he's right there. How's everything going,
he
Ms. Comes
right back.
Rings the doorbell, and he says, hi, Mrs. Hunter.
Family at 10, though. So they're in a family of 10.
You had to have a pretty thick skin if you were going to be one of our friends. Julie Gustafson was the same way. What is she?
Wait, I didn't get that. What did she say? That's okay. Carol used to crawl through the window and go, is the coast clear? Is your mom home? Nobody even used the front door that was my friend. They just came through the window.
I heard about that. Is it okay to come out? Because, you know, they had their house open and you could come and go anytime you want. But mom, you know, kept the house locked for the most part. But the one day, I mean, next day, and I was sitting on the back porch going, wow, Julie, thanks for coming.
I remember sitting with Carol, and she's like, why are we sitting here? I said, well, we have to wait for my mom to come home. You don't have a key to your house? I said, oh, no.
John and I literally learned how to poop in the woods.
How about Joy? Joy goes at, like, 10 a.m. to the fridge to get some food. Mom shuts the fridge goes, you get fat at your house, but you're not getting fat at my house. You used to have a rule. After breakfast, kids close. Well, Joy goes in there to make food at 10 a.m. and you shut the fridge and you get fat at your house, Joy Hunter, but not at my house.
Oh, God.
When breakfast is over.
When did Joy stay with us?
Oh, I don't know.
Probably
I
once and only once. Going back to Auntie Anne, who was like, what do you need, honey, lovey cake? You're like, oh, can I move in with you? You're so nice. Oh, that's funny.
Did
you
ever bring that up to you?
Who? Joy?
No.
Mom doesn't
see
Joy.
I didn't
Joy.
Joy in 4 years.
But Joy was another one that, you know, you just, that's Aunt Jody. it didn't faze her. But,
they had rules.
God.
Had to have rules.
Jigs, though. That was funny. Yeah. I literally have a scar on my hand from rescuing him from drowning in the pool. So don't say that we weren't all nice to Jigs. We could have watched him down.
When I hear her,
he didn't really remember it. He'll have to. I'll have to remind him.